A lot of people will use Omen's ult to get to the enemy spawn and flank, but one of the best ways to use it is to dodge enemy abilities like Ray's ult, Killjoy ult, or even Cypher ult. When you hear the sound of the enemy ult start, use your ultimate across the map and then cancel the ult at the last second. By canceling your ult, you can catch a lot of people off guard and it can even save a round. Let me show you an example.
Yeah, I was trying to get worse.
I know exactly.
Oh my god, they had a fire.
Yo, what? Put a bomb belt, okay?
He didn't have bomb, so I'm gonna go.
Oh,
everyone line up as well. Everyone line up.
No cap, this is the play.
Holy shit.
I'm watching this spawn.
I win this.
One enemy remains.
I told you I win these, bro. I told you.
That was gross.